I, Mary Stevens.
You'll notice I called him Maestro because he's going to be conducting the first piece that she actually also wrote.
Hi, I'm Dr. Mary Stevens. This is Maestro Aaron Hill, also the composer of our first piece. Tonight, just let me give you the brief overview before I turn it over to Eric. You'll notice we have over 100 people on stage. Of course, we have people from SCA who we're very proud and grateful to have with us at all times. And then we have our wonderful complement of people from Flow Valley. Thank you for always being with us. And Ivy Allen, you don't now stand up. Come on. Living legend and good friend of mine. And of course, then there's my good friend Debbie Haberman, who makes everything happen from Boeing to get up, stand up, come on, man. Yes. Recruiting and everything else. All those things are always there. And then the others, this is all happening from Fort Sumwalt South. Would everyone who's from Fort Sumwalt South please stand up? Sit down, except for the teacher, who is Dr. Jessica Flatt. She is going to be telling us a lot of summer time. This is a wonderful, glorious providing goodbye, Ralph Fowler. The title of our concert is a warm winter concert, Art and Nature and Music. So without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to the composer, Carolyn.
About paintings. My grandmother, Carolyn Gibson, was a fantastic artist. And all throughout her life, she created these amazing works of art, some of which you probably saw as you came in. They were sitting up there on the window, and then we have some on that green, half wall thing. I don't know what it's called. The thing you stick thumbnails into. She passed away in 2005, and one day I was just like, oh, I thought I need to rewrite a piece for the orchestra. So what am I going to use? I looked up on the wall, painting. Good, I can go with this. So eventually, all this crazy madness happened, and somehow we ended up with this composition that's sitting up here on my stand. And I would like to say, first of all, thank you to this amazing orchestra for working so hard on putting together this concert. And I am rambling, so I'm going to go ahead and start. This is paintings written by me and conducted by me. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you.